drivers got to tell me, how the hell do you see out of your windshield with them drop visors?
So I have three questions. How do you see? What is the legal limit on how low the drop visor can go? And does it affect your driving performance?